guys, it's me, Jaidenplayzmc Minecraft with linkinred and wolfpyzmc. Welcome to the mob launcher tutorial. Also, subscribe to me, jaidenplayzmc. Find us on Wii U. Our names are xxpennyxx, jaidenplayzmc, linkinred, and wolfpyzmc92. Anyway, before we get on to the video, I would like to thank these guys for helping me with this, and also Cherry's gone right now, so I guess I'm posting this video. So yeah, let's get on with the video. This is a random house. I don't know why I just built it. If Lincoln would like to show you guys how it works, if you guys would like to come over here, you guys would want to stay on the edge, like on the edge of it. Put slime blocks right there, and like a trampoline. If you guys could come over here and see all the, ingredients for it, the stuff you guys need to build it, you guys would need 21 redstone, 3 redstone repeaters, 23 blocks of your choice, 3 slime blocks, 3 sticky pistons, and 1 button. So, if you guys are doing this in survival, that is the stuff you would need. You guys would also need at least like 20 blocks of extra blocks. So let's get on with the video. So how you guys are gonna start this is you guys are gonna dig a hole in the ground like that, and you guys are gonna put a sticky piston looking up. Put the button right next to it. Put the slime block right there so you guys can see it throws you up like that. And next thing you do is put redstone right there, block, put the dirt down, do that, there you go. So, you're going to do that until you get 3 up, like that. Put the redstone right there, put another block right there, block, until you have 2 like that, and then put another one. Then put the redstone, and yeah, Lincoln already just created that. Then you have to put 2 blocks this way, and another block of redstone here. You can keep it at 1 tick delay, so just keep it how it is when you... And you want to put it over it, so put it like that. And then go like this, build your way 4 blocks this way, and then put it like that so you can, so this is progress of right now, so, wait a minute, sorry guys, I did that wrong. You guys have to put it like this way 3. So like you have 3 this way, and then you have 3 again, and then you have the 2. Put the redstone like that. Put another block there. Keep the repeater. You put an 2 more blocks, just keep something like that, and then that right there, and then this gives you a point to where you have to stand on the edge, and it throws you like that. Next thing you do is, you want 2 more this way, the block right there, destroy that. Then, put have one right there. And right there. So then you have three. Exactly like that. Then you're going to have two more. Two rental repeaters. Then you have it at three ticks away. See, you have it at one, two, then three ticks away. And then the next thing you have are the last two blocks. And you have that. Then you build over here. And you put that. And then, voila, you're done. And as you guys can see, let Lincoln demonstrate for you. You go through it. Oh, wait. Hold up. There we go. It worked. Thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe to Chimmy. And, well, I guess we'll see you guys in the next video.